Oh, the Unleash the Beast.
Yeah, they've released two new sets.
And they're just as uninteresting to get those boxes for.
Yeah. Wait, that's the wrong one. That's almost full. I think the player base is declining.
That's because there's two other games competing with them now.
And the new Call of Duty just released. With its exciting theme of World War II. Haven't they done that already? I could have swore they'd done that two or three times by now.
Done what?
Gone with the World War II theme.
They're going back to it because they realize there's a market for it now that nobody's doing it anymore.
Well, then they just call the new game World War II.
Yeah, they're really creative. Did you start?
I'm starting. Mine loads slower than yours because your computer is strong. And mine's
strong.
Mine's a strong laptop.
Yours is a strong Lapras. Contractor? Oh, this is the contracts you were talking about.
Yeah, you choose contract and choose Pyro Land. Because it's free. Oh, stars.
Oh. Well, I'm not going to do them right now.
Okay. Click me. No!
Matchmaking settings.
Also, it seems the smaller the player base gets, the sillier it gets.
Yeah, because all the die-hard competitive people are going to be the ones who are moving to the new, more competitive thing earlier.
I mean, I've been just walking around with a banana, right, looking in my eyes, and just keep, like, begging them for help. Help! It's a banana!
It's bad.
I'm like, help me! No. Help! Now! I'm afraid not. And I throw them the banana, and they're like, many thanks. So can you spectate me?
I don't know. Are you in-game?
Yes.
It didn't even have me go anywhere.
Go to your... me on your Steam friends list. And click on the little arrow next to my name.
I just tried to join your game.
Okay, let's see.
Does not appear to be working. Your plan's not planning.
How is spectating TF2?
It didn't even let me join you. Like, I'm not...
Click Browse Games on the menu.
Never tell your password to anyone.
That makes me sad, but I don't think you can, so I guess I'll play on yours.
So you're gonna do this thing?
Yes. Oh, I was wanting to play with all my swag, but it was not meant to be. Oh, chair. Right. Well, now I'm going to sit in that chair, right? To use the mouse keyboard?
I mean, I can give you the mouse keyboard as well, if you want to just...
I mean, it's hard to play without.
Where do you even start at?
Pyro.
I see.
You get nothing for this, but unlock... So basically, for each of these objectives you do, you get a star, which is... The stars here show how many you need to unlock. The hot hand is the one I don't think I'm going to be able to get.
Did you get it for you?
No. I got everything else, but...
Why not?
Because I would need to dominate two players as Pyro. This is easy. I need to get 5 kills with this... in a single life with this weapon 3 times. And I need to extinguish a bunch of enemies, a bunch of allies, with the thermal thruster. And I guess it's the... Yeah, I'm really bad at getting multiple kills in one, dominating in a life. Oh, and I need to kill four people with reflective projectiles, which... So yeah, my objective is to get to basically I complete a contract once this fills up to 100. I get points by doing all of these things. Basically, this means I'm going to have to get 50 points as Pyro, because the other objectives are pretty hard. Is there no audio?
There's no audio on just the loading screen on Team Fortress 2.
It should have booping noises. Like, that should have made a noise.
It did make a noise.
I didn't hear it.
Well, then you're not listening. Go.
It has to be an official server.
Cap Fluff the Flouf.
Look, it's me.
Yep.
That's me.
Yep. And there's Dark.
Oh my god.
He's online.
Me too.
Oh my.
Are you a castle crasher?
I have crashed into a castle before.
That's not good. This is taking longer than usual.
Yeah. It is.
I suppose I have another option.
To just force join? Oh.
There. It has a lot more options now. I really prefer 2-Fort to any other map on any other mode, but, eh. Put this.
Don't shoot my Atari hat.
I shot the topmost hats.
But you didn't shoot no deputy?
Oh, yeah, I barely heard it.
Yeah, your mam is rare.
Yee! My mom is rare?
Your mam is rare.
You are sniper.
Sometimes.
The heavies item isn't bad at Watergate. Player destruction. Oh, shoot, I don't know how this mode works. I don't remember signing up for this. I'm sorry, everybody. I'm sorry, me.
You'll learn
also.
It quick enough.
Mothership and this one is smaller. That's all I know. Player destruction mode. So my goal is to destroy players.
This might be short-lived.
Oh, you have the printy stuff. Oh, yeah, of course you do. Alright. Yeah, the stock flamethrower. Alright, these are all good weapons that I'm proficient with.
Well, since I think you made that loadout, I would hope so. Okay, I think this one you get by getting
a UFO.
The most kills under the UFO or something.
Bottle, so something about beer. I think you collect beer!
What's that have to do with destroying players?
It's TF2. Alright, who hit me? Oh.
Move the bomb.
I can't push it under the door.
That's because the door doesn't technically exist.
Why is that demo keeps blowing me up? Yeah, my goal is to collect beer. And we are winning. Alright, the teams are mostly full. Where are the players? I need to destroy them! Ooh, force fire flamethrower. Ooh, it's a kill streak flamethrower, I think.
It's a rare, or whatever.
Yeah, I mean, we lose it once we die, because it's not ours. I guess let's follow these guys. They know what's going on.
Strange, or whatever it's called.
It has, a strange part that tracks certain things. I don't even know what this weapon is. Look at all these pyros. Oh, I see. We're in the enemy base now. That should help us find players. Oh, here they come.
becomes the UFO.
I think we're supposed to give beer to the UFO. Like, put beer under it. I think I'm following these players and they're also just wandering. Oh, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Something's hitting you. Oh, there are mans down there in the water.
Ooh. Well, I just cooked a scout who tried to get abducted. This is weird. Help! I think is the fair thing to say. That was weird. Ooh.
He's gonna beat you.
All right, that's 4 out of 10. That's 4%. These guys are not very good at this. Yes, I have a beer. But where? What do I do with my beer?
You get abducted by aliens.
Aliens want beer. If I jump down there, I'll die.
Oh yeah, that's right. This game has fall damage. It's not very common of a thing to experience, so.
The jetpack can help you with that. Oh, hey! Yeah! Noises game.
You're not very good at fire sniping. You should get healed.
This seems like a bad place to get healed. This seems like a good place to get healed. Damn it, I knew that would happen.
It wasn't a very good place to get healed.
He's blurry.
You're blurry.
That's what Sullivan looks like. But redder. He's a sniper. No, my beer! I lost it! And my hand fell off.
Your spleen.
This person is 8. I bet it means they have 8 beer.
Yeah, that's how many they're walking around with.
Well, now he's on fire, and he almost killed me. But he's on fire, so I don't care. I have a beer, too. Resupply. That's not like a good place. I bet I drop my beer if I go in here. Yep. But I need to heal.
You did have a medic on you.
Is the beer just outside? Yes. I just put it down. No beer in the resupply room.
Yeah.
I like this weapon.
What, flare guns in general?
The man, he's good. The detonator.
Well, snipers are pretty effective against pyros because yes. Pyros are very short range.
And instantly, I'm using the pyro one, the heavy versus pyro thing, because heavies
We did not.
No, I didn't. I probably will for myself, though.
I'm still in the week where I don't have any money.
Same, because my paycheck is 3 days late.
And they're not even going to compensate you for that, even though it's their fault.
Really? It might just be, like, the post office derping, right?
You get physical checks?
Yes.
Oh, yeah, that's right. You do get physical checks.
Because I haven't signed in direct deposit because I'm lazy.
Well, that's a really bad idea, because that's what will cause exactly that to happen.
But, I mean, they still need to get it to me, right?
Yeah, but what I mean is they're not going to, like, compensate you for the fact that you went 3 extra days without pay, which for some people can ruin a lot of things.
I mean, it's... I'm going to have to tighten my belt a little, but it's probably for the best.
There are people who have to pay loans at the beginning of a paycheck.
Right, I'm glad that's not me, because loans sound terrible. Look at all these snipers. This is just snipers, pyros, and scoots.
They might be the best ones for this mode.
Or maybe it's just snipers and scouts and it's pyro day. It's the beer ship!
Hi.
That looks like a medic hand. Ah, dang it. I was close. Because the detonator detonates.
Yeah, but close only counts in football and ice cream.
Hey, I did a little bit of damage to a pyro because he's fireproof. Oh, crud.
You did this to yourself.
I'm alive.
Yeah, but you did that to yourself.
Abduct my beer! Oh, God, what? Someone did not
shot you at a shotgun, or with a shotgun. They shot you at a shotgun.
I have 8 beers. No, I have 2. But I have nothing to do with them now.
There's an UFO. The enemy is in the beam.
They said that really weird.
You have 6 now. Now you have 0.